it's true that I've been using more and more the dolly in my last films, realizing it's part of my grammar, if I may say so. Because I love the movement. I look for movement in films, but I like it to be as invisible as possible. That's part of the reason why I don't do so much handheld camera, and I don't use how do you call it? Steadicam, because in both I feel the style